Gotta keep it up. Another win. Your crew's 0-3, Big Sister. Ready to make it 0-4?
Talk smack after you win.
Next round, focus. Come on, just need one more. That's how it's done.
Thank you.
Yes! Uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy.
Out of the path.
That win made you proud. It was your last.
Yes.
No chance, it ends here.
Racking up the wins.
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
I'm sure we can settle this. Just drive.
Jesus, what am I wanted, dead or alive? Clear, for a pursuit might be triple.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay, triple. Just keep driving.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
Do you want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
Thrill junkie.
Don't know who she is.
For real?
I'm getting paid, that's all that matters here.
Now what? They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
All right, party time. Let's get it.
You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it. What's the threat?
My girlfriends all think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again, they're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, hey, how's you, gorgeous?
Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment.
T-T-Y-L BFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
We're making good time, Miller. Keep that hammer down.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things.
No.
Done good, Miller.
You on fleek, Miller.
Ugh. There you go.
Rock on, bae.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess. How goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great. In the barrio. Wonder which house was Ty's.
Yo, guys, I think I just invented a new motorsport.
You have?
Yep. Like drag racing, you see? Except at the end of the quarter mile, there's a jump. Whoever lands farthest wins.
What do you call it?
I'm glad you asked. You ready?
Oh, God.
Dragonfly.
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
How did I get stuck doing odd jobs again? You got something for me? What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
You made bank on last night's race. You should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded them. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro.
Has a company and 1% club are listening. But Silver Six won't agree to meet.
Torch their boss's car. They'll come around.
Navarro is fixed. Nice weather today, huh? Nice, making good time.
Ah! I didn't do nothing, officer! Shut up! Hey, hey, hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six. If you're not happy, you're damn right I'm not happy. To hell with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. Keep it up, Jess.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody. Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
Plans have changed. He's with someone important. Someone?
Who?
A VIP overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
You guys don't talk very much, do you? There. That's the last one.
Miller, did you get the recording?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
Sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. Hello, Ramirez. Here are the recordings.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller. Take me to... Oh, no. We're doing this again?
Can't stay...
I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plan. Miller, Ramirez's life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
answer. Told me about that drink.
You're right. I didn't.
Listen, the tech in that Koenig sector crew took, it belonged to a defense contractor out of East Asia. This is bigger than Fortune Valley. Be careful.
I'm not the type to stay away from trouble. I like getting out of it a little too much.
I know. Do your thing, Miller.
Not so loud. You never know who could be listening.
Yeah, you're definitely the guy.
We have a few house servers I need to extract data from. Hope you're fast.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't. Name's Jess, by the way.
Underground soldier, Shiplock. Greetings.
That's a drifting league, right? You know Mac, then?
Mac? Yeah, he proved he's a true warrior for the cause. A good soldier.
And you sure he can, I don't know, hack into these things or whatever you do?
Please, any script kiddie can crack a firewall. This is a full-on digital infiltration. All I need you to do... Stop here. Good, good. And... got it. Okay, let's go.
First up, down. Find anything good?
Found something, yeah. Good? No, this is weird.
Weird?
Weird. Okay, just like last time.
Got it.
Great, let's go.
Making good time so far. Still weird?
Still really, really weird.
Can I get a hint?
I'm seeing a deluge of tracking data from different types of cars. Huayra BC, Nissan GTR, Chevy C10. Any of these ring a bell?
I know I've seen those cars around, but I can't remember where. Okay, do your, you know, stuff.
Roger, roger. Data retrieved. Let's go.
So good.
Whoa.
What?
Nothing. Something looked off for a second. Everything's all right. Still getting stat tracking on those cars.
Don't like the sound of that.
Okay. Damn it, I think I tripped something.
Damn it! Screw those servers. We're getting out of here. What did you do?
I was spoofed. I should have been untraceable.
Yeah, well, we're pretty goddamn detected right now. Strap in.
1 Adam 13, we're in pursuit of a possible 411.
1 Adam 13, please provide pursuit location.
Subject is northbound through the barrio.
All units be advised, 1 Adam 13 is in a code 3 pursuit. Prince, please respond.
I've seen anything like it. Shifted patterns, braking reactions, hell even rope.
What the hell could they be doing with all this?
Control, we're gonna initiate the KS.
Civilian name. Before I found ship lock, and her gave me a name and a purpose.
I've never heard her even close to flustered before. She must care about you.
Yeah. We've known each other for a long time.
Hmm.
I see your location. Looks like you have a straight shot to the shiplock base.
You're tracking us live? You can do that?
I wouldn't dig into what she can and can't do if I were you.
You make me sound so mysterious, Charlie.
I told you not to come. She could be so difficult. Remember all that data from those servers? Looks like it's all being transmitted from Chidori aftermarket parts inside those cars.
What? But our crew uses Chidori. Is there data from us in there?
Hold on. Okay, no. No, it looks like it's all custom made straight from the supply. Whoever these car owners are, they knew what was getting put in their rides.
Hey, soldier. You know that gold Lambo we lifted from the house? Check to see if it's in the database.
Good idea. Check it. Yeah, there it is. It has a bunch of those specialty Chidori parts in it.
Thank God we haven't been driving it around. Creeps me out to think the house could have gotten data from us the entire time.
Thanks again, Jess.
Charlie was already able to use the back door to pinpoint dead drop sites throughout the city. You're gonna grab those drops before the house can get to them. I'm sending you the decryption key now. You'll need it to unzip the data.
Sure. Okay.
Each site has a specific pickup window. Miss it, and the data wipes itself.
No pressure, right? Soldier?
Yes, what's up?
I need your help. I've got to decrypt some, black box or something.
Say no more. Your friendly neighborhood hacker is at your service.
Great, thank you. Punch it, Jeff. Let's see if this thing works. I'm sending you the data now.
You got it. Decrypted data.
Now for the rest of the stops. Anything? When and where?
Don't know and don't know. Also, there's a passphrase you'll need. Not in this truck, though.
Great. And here you go.
Received. Decrypted now. Different. Oh, wow. Looks like the next phase of the data gathering plan.
Next phase?
They're planning to gather data from civilian cars. I see schema cars. From cabs, police cars, family minivans, everything.
You're kidding me. There's no way that's legal. More stuff coming your way.
Stand it by.
Keep it up.
Okay, I have the location. Now we just need the time and the passphrase.
Three more spots. Hopefully we get them. Uploading now.
Roger.
Nice. It's making a good time.
This is more next phase info.
Anything about when it's going to start?
It's already begun.
What? How? How are they getting this info without us knowing?
I don't know. I'll keep digging.
Hope there are answers here. Looks good so far.
Uh-oh,
what?
I got the passphrase. It's great flood.
I'm really hoping they just mean a flood of data. Not, you know, Old Testament drowning the world, starting mankind over kind of stuff.
Yeah, let's hope.
Running wild!
Okay, got it. Time is... now. Send you the location. Good luck.
Thanks for your help. I'll let you know how Great Flood works out, too. Great Flood.
Apologies for the runaround. We've had numerous security breaches recently.
You don't say.
Here's the hardware the house has requested. Keep it safe. If this were to fall into the wrong hands, well, it wouldn't be good for you.
You know me. Always careful.
You'll be hearing more from us later.
Requesting new lead unit. Adam 35, we're taking primary.
Is that all you
control.
Southbound on Switchblade Pass.